Alright, so in this video I'm going to show you how you can turn on the subtitles on Overwatch 2, since, you know, they actually added that. Before they didn't have that, and now they do. So what you wanna do is just hit escape, or just the menu thing down here, but you can, you can just hit escape on your keyboard. For whatever reason, it's not letting me do it for a second. You want to go to options, of course, and then there is the accessibility button over here. And you can go to text to speech here. You can turn it on and off right here, and then you can have it be, I guess, different, whatever, there. And then you can do, you know, different whatever stuff here, voice test, advanced, I guess you can, whatever, with different stuff there, and, yeah, speech to text, so, I'm guessing, you know, they have different whatever here for other shit. I don't really completely know what these are, because I don't usually use subtitles and stuff in my games or anything, and I don't really need to either, so, you know, there's, I guess, if you know what all of these things are, then, you know, use them and whatever, if you know what they do. So, yeah, anyways, I guess that's it for this video. Just a short little video because there's not too much to show. It's just, hey, go to the options and then go to the accessibility tab, and then there's text to speech there. So, yeah, anyways, I guess bye then.